diagnose that you make when the green light still burns but the chiller unit doesn't work. Green light is there but flashing with orange and chiller unit doesn't work. If the light does not work at the front, then the adapter might be wrong, but if the light works, then the adapter is good and the chiller unit's ventilator need to be replaced. Them out of the way, yeah, like the blue arrow says, just force them out of the way. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1. End up with too clear. You can simply pull them loose and reattach them like this. So there you go, everything you wanted to know about replacing the two ventilators apart from manual in Dutch for the chiller unit replacement of the defect ventilators.